Off and pacing, H.E. Special is fast away from the inside with Graceful Horizon and Wonder of Love. Those are the top three into the first turn. Always Choose Chip is next in fourth. Then in fifth position, it's Changing Colors, followed by Kitty Wampus, Divine Art, and 20 Grand. Right down the program, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, they line up as they race to the opening quarter. Ain't She Special and Luke Plano on top by two lengths here as they arrive at the quarter. Ain't She Special gets them there in 28 seconds even. And up on the outside, challenging early here, coming on is Wonder of Love and Todd Warren. On the board at 3-1, Wonder of Love pushes past to take over the lead just before the 3/8 mark. And settling on top now is Wonder of Love. Ain't She Special second. The even money favorite at post time, Graceful Horizon paces along in third. Always Choose Chip is fourth. Changing Colors racing in fifth. Further back in sixth to Kitty Wampus. Then we have Divine Art in 20 grand. Halfway home in 55-4. A lively tempo in that opening half. 27-4 in the second quarter. Down the backstretch they go. It's Wonder of Love on top of the field. In the pocket second is Ain't She Special. Pacing third, Graceful Horizon. Tipping out and coming on from fourth. Always Choose Chip is on the move. And with that cover, advancing next on the outside is Changing Colors. Also getting underway from the back of the pack is Kitty Wampus, followed next by Divine Art, and Divine Art moving up as well. And the trailer is 20 grand. Three quarters in, 1:24. Third quarter, 28-1. As they come toward the top of the stretch, Wonder of Love has the lead. Pulling the pocket already is Ain't She Special. Cool Hand Luke coming up alongside the leader, Wonder of Love, with Ain't She Special. Also tipping out with paces, Graceful Horizon. They straighten away for home. Ain't She Special takes the lead. Graceful Horizon sets sail on the outside, coming after the leader, but Ain't She Special, and Graceful Horizon will battle to the wire, very tight, but it's Ain't She Special. Right there was Graceful Horizon, followed by Wonder of Love, and Always Choose Chip in 1:52. Photo finish called in race 8. Photo for win. Tight finish there. Hold all tickets. Number one, H.E. Special, first by a nose. Second, number two, Graceful Horizon. Third, number three, Wonder of Love. Fourth, number four, Always Choose Chip. 1, 2, 3, 4. Once again, we're playing Stunt on You, a back-to-back-to-back SOS triple play for leading driver Luke Plano, a natural hat trick in races 6, 7, and 8. Three wins in a row for Luke Plano. Back to the winner's circle in race 8 tonight. A new lifetime best for Ain't She Special, 1:52 flat. Ain't She Special is a 4-year-old daughter of American Ideal, owned by Dave Hannis and Luke Plano. trained and driven to victory by Luke Plano. Winning connections in the winner's circle. Luke Plano and Nikki Hudson. Again, a new lifetime mark for Ain't She Special in 152. She's in the Gulf Shores winner's circle for race 8. Oh, yeah.